Good luck.
Step 1. Since this is a right hand castanet, go up the hand knobs and grasp it on your left hand.
Step 2. Pull up the blue knife extractor to the top and shake it so the knife recovers its full length. Check the position of the cast ring when you pull up the knife to full length. If the cast ring is on the very top and will not go down, it might get tangled by pasting center pulling knife. You have to pan it up to full length and turn the cast ring to reverse the twist of pulling knife to let the ring come down. You can find the video on our page.
Step 3. Release the hand loops. Put the net on the ground. Spread the sinkers around the cast ring. Make sure all sinkers are not tangled and freely placed like a circle. It takes great patience to do this step. Find yourself a stool to sit down. Step 4.
Roll up the hand loops. Pull up the blue line extractor, but not to the top this time. You may leave 1 or 2 inches space there so the cast ring will not drop to very bottom. It's good for settling the sinkers.
Step 5.
Grasp and fold up the net slowly on the left hand. The first grasp should be firm and the last grasp should be close to the bottom.
Step 6.
Check the sinkers again. For used castanets, the center pulling knife may not be of the same length, which is mostly caused by violent pulling strength when the net harvests too many fishes or gets stuck by the stones in unknown waters. As a result, when you grasp the net and get ready to snow, you will find many sinkers got pulled up to the top of cast ring through the gaps. Don't worry, just pull the sinkers back to the bottom through the gaps.
Step 7.
Adjust the final grasp position of left hand. Shake the sinkers so that all the sinkers are placed evenly and closely around the edge of the cast ring. Note, don't let the sinkers come upon the edge of the ring. Finally, you are ready to cast. Must grasp the net at left hand and cast out the net to your right direction. You must spin the ring clockwise as you release the net to get a big wide open circle.